I gotta stay.
It just being the fact that I want it, you know, that's what it's all about. And then all I could do is do what I do, just work hard and try to perfect my skills and just go from there. Yeah, it's like, I've been through this before, you know, I know what it takes to try to build. And, you know, it's not the first rodeo, like from the Bulls to Milwaukee, that was my first rodeo, but now I know it's a business, I know what it takes to do what I have to do to get here, so. Whatever offense they need me to do, I'm willing to do. You know, I'll compromise with anything, whatever to get the job done. I'm not really coming here like, yo, just draw a place for me. I'm just wherever the field is, I'm open to it. Yeah, you're straightforward with my skills that I'm very comfortable doing, and I'm really, really excited for it. Just, you know, his style of play, of how he plays, of what he demands out of his teammates, and I respect that, you know, I see how it goes and just try to work through it. I'm just there to impact the best way I can, whether I start or come off the bench. I'm just there to give them 100% whatever I have and just go from there.
It's the D followed by 3 E's. The signature sound that can be heard throughout this city. Where every last person knows the word that completes the call. From the blacktop to the block, this is the sound that brings us together. It raises us to another level. It unites us. Inspires other kids to pick up a ball and other fans to wear the paint. This is who we are. This is our rallying cry. And here, right here, is where we share love for our team and our city. Together, we wear it and say it proudly. The D with 3 E's. And you know the word that completes the call.